Right, as you can see, I've been working on the on this manor here. It's going pretty well. Got better. I'm not too keen with these windows. That's for a different time anyway. For dozing. Those. All sorts of rooms and whatnot. So we go upstairs to the first floor. Here it is. You've got this room here. You've got this, could be like a bathroom or a bedroom. This will be a bathroom. This will be. Let's close this bit off. I actually have this as a bedroom. Door. Yeah, that'd be good. One big bedroom. There. Yeah, I think I've got a few bedrooms, bathroom, got some lighting. Yeah, so nothing spawns. common room. Right, time to go to the second floor. Let's move this to the ear. For another bedroom. Do that. Go in there. Should be another bedroom, maybe. Yeah. Oh, fuck's sake. How's that flowing? This could be another bathroom. Ladders would go into an attic, which then, because I haven't done anything more than that really. So yay. I think that's what I have for now. See you all in a moment. arrive from the attic. Plain, simple, very short, as attic should be. As per usual, this is just going to be decoration. So I'm most likely not going to bloody be using any of it. Now I just need to put the roof on. There was downstairs. Down. And the front door. That is raining. Yes, I still need to put in the fucking windows. I'll leave that until last. Right. I'm in another clicking quartz, and I'm at the point of I'm not going to do any more Minecraft videos for the time being, to further notice, because it's getting quite difficult for me to actually go out to collect the freaking resources, and quite a few times where the game just froze, because crap, I don't know why, so I'm just kidding. So this last video for a while on Minecraft, to further notice. I do have a backlog of, what's it called, Fable, that I like edited and uploaded, and Friday's gonna be free. I'll have the necessary spot for them. So yeah, no more Minecraft for a while. This would give me time to actually get all the resources, build as much as I can. I don't know when it will turn, but hey, I'm burnt out on video making of Minecraft. And again, it might not return, but that's another story for a different time. So I will bid you all a goodbye and a farewell to Minecraft for the time being. Best work with Kipper, Minecraft, and people of the interweb, because I will be back for breakfast, depending on when breakfast is for Minecraft. I'll pick yourself first.